Apparently, an 8-year-old boy in Michigan has a unique business. Instead of lemonade for 25 cents, you can sit at his stand and listen to his history lessons.
He teaches topics like the Civil War and American presidents. He says he wants to donate the money he makes to charity.